There we go. Oh, yeah. Triple backflip. Did you see that? Hello, everyone. Welcome to this guy. Can do anything. He cannot do anything. He can jump. Let's go with the story. Episode 2, Attack of the Clones. Chapter 2, Discovery on Kamino. As separatist activity continues to destabilize the galaxy, Obi-Wan Kenobi investigate the attempted assassination of Senator Padme Amidala. With his astromech droid R4P-17, the Jedi Knight tracks the sources of a poison dart to the remote world of Kamino. Let's skip the rest. Because we have read it now. Okay. Do I have to go over there, or what's going on here? I got a blue coin. I got a lot of blue coins here. Give me that one. Thank you. So this is not R2-D2. No. Why don't you want R2-D2 on your team, man? R2-D2 is sure to be the best companion ever. You can't disagree. I need Jar Jar for that one. Or anyone else that can double jump. I only know about Jar Jar. Hey! You can get over there, right? Yeah! Thank you. Can you get over there too? Can you actually? No. Shit. It's too far. It's okay. You did your best. R2-D2 could do it. I'm just joking. I'm giving you a hard time. I'm sorry. Hey, look. What's your name again? R4P17. Yeah, I'm never gonna remember that. So let's just call you P17. If I can remember that. Probably not. Hi. You're an alien. You look like an alien from Lilo and Stitch. That woman. That learns about Ohanami's family in the end of Lilo and Stitch movie. There's two of them. There's a guy in there. Hey, wait, can I kill you? That's a good thing to ask for. Can I kill you? Go over to a person and be like, can I kill you? They will probably be like, you could, but do you want to? You could probably kill me, but do you want to kill me? You don't get anything out of it. You just get one less annoying person in the world. I don't want to go outside. I want to destroy things. I want to get rich. I want to get famous. That was meant to be from a movie. Or not a movie, from a TV series. America's Funniest Home Videos. Get rich. Get famous. Good night, everybody. Tom Bergeron, you know? I did you do anything? I swear, if we're going around a hole for nothing, I swear you better give me a fucking minikit. No! Don't mind me, you're just cleaning. You didn't even give me a minikit. You gave me a blue coin. It's better than nothing, I guess. Let's go around this way again so I can use my force on these things too. Yeah. Keep in mind I'm saying force because at some point after Star Wars we're gonna do some Lego Harry Potter, and that's magic. Yeah, I think that was all. I still want to try to kill you. Still want to try. But the question is, can I? He comes back, he's like, are you coming? Yeah. Just using my force, you know? Look, that's my force. Oh, they're close, not closing. I will step on all of them. Just let me use my force on these things. You're waiting for me to step on all of those blue things. Why? Is something bad gonna happen? Aha! I got a lot of blue coins there. Still not true Jedi, but there was still a lot of blue coins. See? There's like four of them. Maybe five. I didn't count. Because I couldn't see. I did not count. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Screw you! There we go. It's a little bit hard. Thank you. Okay. Oh, thank you. I wanted the money. Where do you want us to go? Because we opened this way for a reason. Hi. So we're not going that way, in other ways. In other words, we're not going in there. We don't have Jungle Fett or Boba Fett. I don't remember the difference. Like, who is green and who is blue? I think Boba is blue and Jungle is green. Because I feel like Boba fits the color blue. Oh. Can you just wait, alien? I'm just picking up some money, you know? Stealing your money. Basically, I'm actually stealing your money. This kind of reminds me of I recently watched El Camino. Don't watch that movie if you haven't watched Breaking Bad. It's literally an ending to Breaking Bad, basically. And it's like not only in El Camino, but in Breaking Bad generally, they're hiding money because it's drug money, obviously. That's what Breaking Bad is about. It's about drugs. Or it's about meth, blue crystal meth. So it kind of reminds me of that because they're hiding money in walls, hiding money in the floor and other stuff like that. So that's just what it reminds me of when you just use your force on these things so they turn and you just get money. It's kind of like opening something that the money was hidden inside. Ooh. I got some money. Some secret money. Are we going in here? Yeah, I don't want to do that yet. Is this jungle I get? Yes? Oh, that's stormtroopers. Okay. Hope I can get stormtroopers soon. Can I get in here? Can I get in here? Oh. Can I break those things up there? Oh. That's the blue Boba thing. Is it Boba? I mean, I think we'll get to know pretty soon. Got nothing on me, you silly. Haven't even died once in this. Well, Obi-Wan has it. I gotta admit, I died once, but that was as P14, 17. What were you again? P17, yes. I said that. I need more. I need more. Oh, that is enough. Oh, wait, what? Can change it to a stormtrooper if I want to. That's pretty cool. Oh, yeah, let me, yeah! Get some extra money to buy stuff. Yeah! Nothing else. Okay. This one is for you. Open it up. Thank you. For whatever you did. Thank you for the blue coin. Boba! Are you Boba or are you Jango? You went in there, but I'm not dumb. I'm not going in there. I'm getting that minikit behind here. Ah, I have no idea how I did it, but I did it. Good thing I don't need to do that next time. Did we get some cool music again? It was just the cheers. Nothing else. Just cheers. Cheers. I rarely cheers. I never really cheers with people except family on like Christmas and Happy New Year stuff. Can you fly over there? Yeah, you can. Can you get the minikit though? No, you're just not tall enough. Crap, Stickles. Then what was the point? I don't know. Whatcha? You saw that backflip I did? That was pretty sick backflip, wasn't it? I can't do it again. No, I want you to do the backflip. Ah, shit. How did I do the backflip? There we go. Oh, yeah. Triple backflip. Did you see that? Now, come on. Eh. Eh. Now, eh. Oh yeah! Oh, that was six times! That was sick! Yeah, I'm pretty good at the game, I know. Oh yeah! Five, six, seven, oh yeah! I can probably go like that the whole time, but I'm almost falling off. I think this is for you. So you can step on this one. Thank you, P17. I don't remember if that was your name, but it is now. I can't get up there. I need JoJo for this one. Wee! I went fast. It went so fast, my skin in my face just got pulled back. You know, in movies, when they drive, like, really fast cars. Like that. Oh, I need to close that thing! Ah, P17! They don't hurt me. This one gives me a hat, doesn't it? No. That is the wrong machine. I know there's a machine that can give you a hat in this game. So you can like open doors that your character normally can't. And you can actually get an Indiana Jones hat here, which is kind of cool. Me being a massive Indiana Jones fan. I am an Indiana Jones fan. I was, I think Indiana Jones was like, I don't remember. I remember I just saw Indiana Jones on television once. And I thought it was a cool movie. No, it was my cousin had a movie. It was the that was the third movie, I think, or something like that. And we watched it together because my grandma and grandpa had like a hut, like a cabin, the big ass cabin in Sweden, where we used to be on vacation. And they had like a little small cabin in the back in the garden, where my cousins and my uncle and aunt were sleeping, and we slept in the first floor in the big hut or in the big cabin, while my grandma and grandpa and their dog was up in the sec on the second floor. Pretty cool, pretty cool. So we sat with my cousins and uncle and aunt one evening and watched Indiana Jones. Hello, Boba or Django. I think I can unlock you. I think I get you. Yeah. Holy shit. I can't really do anything with that when I get shot at. What? Oh, I'm hitting the wrong button. Yeah. I didn't do it because I died. Ah, oh, come on, I can't even do anything. Yeah, come at me, bro. Yeah. I could have used R2 P17 on this one. On these things before I did the final kill, but oh well. Is that like a parking thing in the space? Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi R4P17. Whee! True Jedi! I don't need to see how much studs I got. Level complete, true Jedi. Heck yeah. Let's see if we can buy him. Let's see if it is Boba or Jango. And what's the difference between them? Are they related? I think so. I think Jango is Boba's son. Or is it Boba that is Jango's son? I don't know. So clone, Lama Su, and Conway. Can we get any bounty hunters or any vehicles, maybe? No. All right. Yeah. I will also go here and go on extras because you can actually buy extra things here. So I have everything except that one. Power break 4. Finish that. Oh, can't I buy anything else? What I want. Okay. I can show you though the hat thing. I think it was on episode 3. Actually, let's wait till we get to that episode. Because I'm probably going to be using a hat in the episodes later on. Anyway, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Next time we will be Droid Factory. Ooh. Let's do another episode, shall we? I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.